I come to Shaka because it helps us in like working together as a team, collaborating, cooperating with each other. To me, Shaka is very great.
I like coming to Shaka because I like playing games and learning new things through those games. For example, I like through the games to learn how to work together as a team.
For me, Shaka is extended family where we are enriching value together.
I get to learn many new things like band and martial arts. I also get to celebrate many festivals in my culture. I get to make new friends, and that's why I love coming to Shaka.
I started going to Sangha Shaka when I was only about 7 or 8 years old, and I remember my parents taking me for the first day, and it was about a 90-minute program, and it included shlokas and games and stories and just meeting a lot of other kids in the community. And actually I've kept all of these friends for these many years, and that's, I think, the best part, having that sense of community.
I go to Shaka to meet people with different capabilities, different abilities. Together we can achieve much more than what we could do individually.
Sky has no limit. Similarly, value addition through Shaka is limitless. When I am at Shaka, I am surrounded by like-minded people who work tirelessly to achieve Guruji's dream of uniting Hindus.
I enjoy working with the little toddler kids. It's a lot of fun to tell them stories and do lots of hands-on activities, learning about our culture and customs in the process in a fun, informal and family environment. In the whole process, I have learned a lot. I love doing what I do.
The uniqueness of HSS is that it's a family-based organization. When kids observe their parents enriching themselves with cultural awareness, learning yoga, develop bonding with others through games, then the kids automatically imbibe these values, and over a period of time, it results in a development of strong character.
In Bal Gokulam, we celebrate many festivals throughout the year, some of them being Hindu New Year, Makar Sankranti, Raksha Bandhan, and Guru Purnima. So the idea behind celebrating these festivals and the various activities we do at Bal Gokulam is to inculcate various values like kindness, humility, responsible towards society, and service to humanity. So every year we celebrate Guru Vandana, which is Teacher Felicitation Day, where the kids felicitate the teachers and they take blessings from them. So the idea behind Guru Vandana celebration is to impart values of Guru Shishya tradition.
My journey in Shaka started when I was 6 years old, and I've practically grown up in Shaka. And one of my greatest learnings was being able to connect with all age groups and talk and bond with them. I'm now a leader at a chapter where we conduct many different activities for all different age groups. I want to give back to the new generation the same experiences that I grew up with by instilling the confidence in their Hindu values.
Since childhood, I wanted to do something for my community. At the same time, I want to remain associated with my dharma. Shaka is one place which fulfills both of my needs. And that's too when I am a family person.
Seva has been an integral part of our Sangha work. We try to inculcate habit of selfless service.
We have a successful project called Annapurna running more than 5 years, where we provide food to the needy and homeless in around Bay Area. Started the Help for Humanity project called Surya Namaskar Yagna around 10 years ago, in which we reach out to more than 1 million people every year, spreading the benefits of yoga.
Hindu Yuva has more than 20 chapters across United States, out of which 6 are in Bay Area. Through our weekly meetings and other events such as Resume Critic, Speaker on Campus, Career Counseling, Hindu Yuva brings confidence into the students. Celebrating Diwali, Holi, and various other Indian festivals. Also, volunteering for the local community is also part of the Hindu Yuva activities. We do a lot of adventurous activities like river rafting, skydiving, hiking, and of course, we play a lot of games.
After I landed in US, Suswagatam volunteers helped me. They provided me an accommodation with one of the family, which helped me to adjust with the new environment. So after going through this warm welcoming experience, even I decided to help the new students.
I've been coming to the Shaka for the last 16 years along with my two girls who are adults now. As a woman, I know that they are the backbone of the society, of the families, and same role in Shakha, the women lead, in the sense that they teach the children about their culture, about their heritage, and they create leaders who provide support in the society. They provide service in the society along with compassion and great leadership.
There are several organizations based on language, spiritual traditions, religion. Hindu Swayam Sevak Sangha strives to bring all these organizations and individuals that are working for Dharma together.
The aim of HSS is to unite and organize Hindu community by preserving, practicing and promoting the Hindu ideals, emphasizing values such as self-discipline, confidence and selfless service towards humanity. HSS has 22 chapters in the Bay Area, 150 chapters across the nation.
3 years ago, we were introduced to a group called HSS.
Having the HSS members here volunteer at the school has been great.
They have really become part of our family. They tutor for our students on Saturday morning. They provide essentials for our students.
There is nothing that HSS volunteers get back in return except love from Tree Wing Kids.
Vishwadharma Ki Jai! Vishwadharma Ki Jai!